What's up, YouTube? So before we get started with this video, on First Take, they're going to be talking about, is there a good chance that James Harden could be MVP this year? Also, could this be his last chance to win a championship? So see what they have to say about that.
I got another one for y'all. Book it or forget it. Michael, James Harden will be a better MVP candidate than Steph Curry.
Book it. Absolutely. This year, James Harden will be a better candidate. He's playing on a team that's loaded and set. Put together to win now. They better win now. I mean, how long are they gonna go forward together if they don't get really close to winning or win now? So yes, James Harden for the third straight year. Steph Curry now, with this news that Klay Thompson is not going to be back, it's more than just a less interesting NBA season, and it just got a little less interesting. But you know what? Stephen Curry's gonna have to take a lot of stuff from a lot of players who have been coming after him. And without his backcourt mates, you know, back there, Klay Thompson, defensively, people will be coming after Steph Curry. Do I expect Steph to be great as always? Yes. James Harden had better be a better MVP candidate this season than Steph.
So I think it's a good possibility that James Harden could be the MVP. I mean, he's always in the running and he's always balling. The only thing I'm concerned with is he might be sharing time, or he's going to be sharing time with Russell Westbrook. And both of those guys are known to be very ball dominant. So I don't know how that's going to work out with Westbrook, because, you know, somebody, I don't know if they're going to split time or split shots, or how they're going to work out with their system. That's just kind of hard to tell, you know, how that's going to work out for them, and whether or not James Harden is going to be a shoe-in to be in a running to be MVP with Westbrook being there. As far as Steph Curry is going to do his thing. He's going to ball out. I don't know what's really going to happen. It can go either way with him, because he's missing a lot of firepower. So he's going to do his thing. But are people necessarily going to vote him for being MVP if they don't have a championship type of year season? Even though it's about the MVP, but a lot of people judge you on how far your team gets. So I don't know. It can go either way. So let's continue.
They forget it. Steph's going to be a better MVP candidate because, like James Harden, they're both team players. They both have always done what's best for the team. What's been best for Harden's team is that he's all-world offensively all the time. What's best for Steph's team is that he moved the ball. It didn't stick with him, and he shot a lot, but not like Harden. Now you're going to see Steph, who's a way better shooter than Harden, shooting it as though he's James Harden. He's going to win the MVP.
James Harden is a better...
So I don't know. Like I said, it's going to be a kind of iffy. You really have to see how each team is going to, how they're going to play. Like I said, with James Harden and Russell Westbrook, both of those guys are ball dominant. So somebody's going to have to give up the reins and let someone else be the most dominant player, because it's going to be tough. And if it's going to be James Harden, I think he has a good chance. But as far as Steph Curry, again, you know, he's lost a lot of firepower, and he's going to do his thing regardless. Steph Curry's a baller. Now, will he get voted to be an MVP if his team doesn't do so well? Because we don't know how good the Golden State Warriors are going to do. I think they'll do all right, but it's not going to have the type of year that they had with Kevin Durant, Iguodala, and a healthy Clay. So how are people going to look at him and vote him? So I don't know. Let's continue.
You can book it, him being a better MVP candidate, because, again, like Wilbon said, he's set. And not only that, the one thing we haven't brought up, I believe this is James Harden's last chance. You don't go after the title this year, you might not ever get a better opportunity.
All right, Kyrie.
So I don't think this will be James Harden's last chance, because, you know, he's not super old. I think he'll have other chances and opportunities. But, I mean, the clock is definitely winding down. I mean, it's definitely winding down. And, you know, if you don't do it now with Westbrook, it just doesn't look good. It just doesn't look good at all. Like I said, he still has years to go and to play, but his prime is just getting out of here. It's leaving. And it's getting tougher and tougher, because he's had to go through Golden State. He had his opportunities and couldn't do it, choked. Now he might have to go through the Clippers. He might have to go through LeBron. I mean, so there's a lot going on. So I don't know. Let's continue.
Kyrie Irving will lead the Nets to the playoffs without one Kevin Durant. Max, you're up. Book it or forget it.